so you get to do that if you are student of the week. So for first grade, we have Caleb Clutch. Come on up, Caleb. Good job, Caleb. Caleb has a tender and compassionate heart. When he sees someone that needs anything, he is there to help them. That means he shows kindness. It's a really good quality to have, to see people who need help and help them. He's respectful, and he always does his best work. Good
I'm
job,
so excited.
Caleb. Everybody give him a hand.
Yay!
From second grade, David Downey.
Yay, David!
David is caring and courteous. He is dedicated to his schoolwork and is a generous helper. He loves reading his Bible and is a big heart and is a little man of God. All right, good job. That's awesome.